in the rink and drive back up the top of the hill, come through the fencing, come to post tech, and get that good. Katie is on stage this weekend, so questions on that, you can see her. Just pull in to your line. The start area is going to be down by the last corner, so that's in work pretty well. Other than that, things are pretty straightforward. We got five or six course horses on a course. They will be adjusting the course as needed. The Steven groomers are going to start, as soon as we're done racing, they are grooming the race course for tomorrow.